Okay, this should be coming online right now. We'll have our usual audio checks before we can actually start. Okay, mixer is on. Twitch is on. And YouTube should be on, but it's not coming on. Yeah, YouTube is now on. Let me just have our usual... Let me just put on my headphones. Hello there, everybody. Okay, everything is fine. So let's start. Good evening, everybody. This is Double Gameplay Videos. And tonight, we're going to be continuing Skylanders Giants. In the last part, we rescued this... No, we didn't rescue anybody. We found out this secret vault of secrets, and apparently Kaos beat us to it by a tiny bit. Hello there, Marvy. I hope your Christmas was amazing. Mine was pretty good. Yeah, back after 3 days. A lot of parties, dinners and parties. You know how it works. Christmas. I hope your Christmas was great, guys. Okay, so let's see. Let's start with jetpack, shall we?
Hawk and all.
All right. So now we're headed towards the eastern western zone, which is apparently kind of confusing. Yeah, sure, that will be nice, VB Gaming. Just don't say anything plot related. Is all I'd say. Does this do anything? Yeah, it's just music. Okay, let's see if we have any upgrades.
Welcome back. Ready for another magical upgrade?
Oh yeah. Oh, sorry to hear that, Nuju. Getting sick is never nice. Yeah, increased damage. Why not? And so we're gonna get increased damage. Alright, so what else shall we upgrade? Let's see if the Giants has something useful.
It's rush hour.
I know this is gonna be a slow start to the stream, but upgrades are important. Okay, so we got Rock Slide. Super Crusher, hammer does increase damage. I think I'll go for increased damage for now.
Rocket.
Yeah, we're totally rocking. Okay, so that's you upgraded. Let's see what T-Rex has. Hello there, Twin Peaks. Enjoy your Chinese. Okay, what do you have? He doesn't have much money. Triple burst shots. I'm gonna save up for that. Okay. Lucinda. What do you have?
Bolts and lightning.
I can't get over your silly hat, but you kind of need that for your extra damage. Okay, double spooky. Increased shadow dash. I kind of want lightning rain, but that's kind of pricey. Okay, well, that's it for now. Yeah, it's actually my big bag of Skylanders. Yep. Okay, let's see if what heroic challenges we
Ready
have.
For more training? All right, let's do it.
Yeah, I got a big bag of Skylanders and they're kind of mixed up together. So just increased damage and armor, but... I kind of want increased speed right now, but... Oh well. Anyway, let's do some missions.
Okay, so we've just about made it to Chaos's old neighborhood. You ready to go?
Yep, let's go for it.
Alrighty, I'll just...
Oh, what the heck was that? Oh, the lightning is speed, not damage? Oh man, our ship is getting attacked!
It was those Archean security copters! They must have followed us from the vault! I think we're out of range now, but we took a major hit.
Oh, you're kidding me. We just got this thing fixed.
We're sitting stuck out here. Let's take the lander to the nearest island and see if we can find someone to fix our ship.
All right, so apparently we're not going to the eastern western zone. We're just going to get our ship fixed. Hello there, Wilkin Village.
Is it just me, or is there something a little off about those people?
Yeah, they look like puppets.
I don't think they're people. I think they're wooden dolls of some kind.
Well, whatever they are, they creep me out. And it doesn't look like they'll be much help in repairing the ship.
Yeah, you said
it. Maybe. But somebody must have built them. See if you can find whoever did. They just might be able to help us fix the ship. Again. Take flight!
Okay, well, let's go destroy stuff. This place is bizarre, is it?
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Calling it now, these dolls will come to life. I mean, it's a common horror movie trope, right? And we get lots of money.
Jackpot. Yes.
Okay. Yeah, they look absolutely creepy. Oh, holy crap, yeah. They come to life.
Yay!
What the heck is this place? Do you guys speak? Apparently not.
Hi there.
Welcome to the island of the Willikin. We are the Willikin. You have just shifted into our realm, and we are happy to see you. If you want to shift back, go right ahead. But first, why not explore our town? It is filled with friends!
Okay...
Time to sleep!
Oh, what? It's like the reality shifting mechanic from, the bonus level from the first Skylanders. Oh, hi there!
Mace Major.
Yeah, I'm pretty iffy with them too. They look absolutely creepy.
Oh no, those monsters are not good. Those monsters are bad.
Yes, thank you.
Please help us, friend.
Okay, Facadville. Spikes cause all cheese. Yeah, one of them guessed. Nope. Okay, I got nipped with something.
You did it! You help us! You are truly friend to the Willikin. We can help you now. I hear talk about broken ship. I hear lots of things. In next village over, they make parts. Parts to fix your ship. But you must go along cliffs to get there. More monsters there.
What is this place? It's absolutely bizarre. There's a lot of houses, that's for sure. And everything's floating, and I see a ghost. Hi. Maybe it's in the alternate dimension. Okay, let's go. Hello there, Samantha. How are you, and how's your Christmas? Okay, let's go shift back into the real world, in quotes.
Time to sleep.
What the heck? This is weird. It's like, I don't know how to describe it. It's just weird. Yeah, this place is creepy. You said it. Yeah, it's like some sort of movie set SCP SCP thing. Okay, back to the facadeville. Ah, I have to do that City Skystones game, do I?
Hello, friend. Will you play with me?
Yeah, sure. We need to get that key, right? Okay, so they recommend... Okay, I think I got everything that I wanted. Oh, that's nice! Crash and Saint Trilogy, I've heard it's great. Okay, so we need a weak side poker. Actually, you know what? No, I'm gonna go take the corner.
Archean Jouster. Jompy.
Okay. I'm not sure what they're trying to do here. Unfortunately, he's taking that perfect corner right there.
Mace Major. In Fuego Chompy.
Please take the center. No? They just locked that. Okay. Ha!
Archean Ultra.
Yeah, I gotta get it now, please. I've never actually tried the Google Mini. I heard they're like some sort of assistant. Got my little Ultra at the center. But who cares? I'm gonna win. I got you now. Yes, we'll skip this.
Life spell punk. You win.
Thank you. And so we're gonna get that key.
Collected.
You beat me.
Yeah, Home Alone 4 was bad, but the original 1, 2, and 3 was amazing. I just rewatched the entire series again. So.
Why does Rutherford get to guard key? I am better at Skystones playing.
And the way they speak is kind of broken, if that makes sense. Okay, so what's down here? Why are you guys so bizarre?
Say, friend, do you know Kaos? We know Kaos. Kaos used to play with us.
Why are these guys speaking such weird broken English? You know, I'm not sure if that's the right word, but it's unsettling? Like, something's wrong with them. You know something's wrong with them. Yeah, good thing you forget about Home Alone 4, because that movie does not deserve to exist.
Welcome, friend. We Willikin love visitors.
And what's with a random caps lock?
I heard the Maker would play with us once, but not anymore. Oh, yeah!
This is bizarre. Okay, what's in this house? I know I keep exploring houses, but...
there. Take flight.
Yes.
Willikin are not supposed to smell things, but I could always smell Kaos. Bad smell.
This place is just weird. The less we spend here, the better. Okay, there's a puzzle lock.
Hi, friend. Want to play puzzle? It is a fun time.
Stop talking like that. Oh, my Christmas was fantastic. I spent like seeing relatives I have not seen in a long time. Okay, I'm not sure what I'm doing here. Trying to solve a puzzle, apparently. Okay, so I think... I think this is the way. I'm not sure. Yeah, this is the way. It's not gonna be a perfect score, that's for sure. How do I get that last piece? Okay, I should land on that spot at the center somehow. What leads there? Some of these puzzles are like really easy, but some of them are a little involved. But it's fine. Maybe I have to do this weird little loop right here. No, it isn't. Ah. And I'm back to where I was. Great. Is it possible to like rebuffer that rotation again? No. You're locked on that rotation as you fall. You can only move when you're not spinning. Huh. Oh, shush it, phone. I'm gonna go mute you before you start ringing. Okay, so let's see. How do you reach that center? Okay, I got to land on the platform to the left, but... Yeah, this is weird. I am not sure. A lot of the puzzles don't stump me, but this one's a little weird. I think this is like one of those optional puzzles that you don't have to solve because, oh, I see it now. I didn't notice that little platform. What? Okay, I was like, I was so sure I got it. Apparently not. Yeah, there it is. It's a little really weird indirect path. There we go. 69 moves. Didn't even say excellent.
I fear nothing.
Alright, see you, Samantha. Enjoy your pizza. Catherine's
house. Wonder why someone put it there.
Okay, what did she say?
One of town keys is hidden up on plateau by Catherine's house. Wonder why someone put it there.
Oh, is it a plateau? Also, the way they speak is also very strange. Okay, I gotta give this money to Jetvac.
Hawk and all.
Jetvac is broke and needs money.
I'll take it all!
Yes, yes, it's for you. And now back to Cinder, because Cinder's underleveled. Hello, Solnitch! Good evening, I hope your Christmas was amazing. Okay, now let's go this way.
Oh yeah!
This place is weird. Stephanie's house, which we'll completely destroy.
Have you been to Rutherford's house on the left? It is where we keep town key. Don't tell Chompies this.
Oh, I heard the new God of War's good.
Used to work for Maker's family, but then sent away because something bad happened.
Yeah, these guys are unnerving. I don't want to spend any more time than I have to. Okay, there is something behind there. There's a soul gem. Okay, maybe we need a giant to remove these stones. Let's crush this thing.
It's crush hour.
Oh, that one! I also got Tomb Raider, but I haven't actually played it yet. Yeah. I got it for a PSN sale a while back. Okay, apparently there's... Apparently we have to go around to get that soul gem.
Up high!
These walls are breakable when the Wilkin are sleeping. Okay.
Hi, friend. you good at sky stones? I am.
Yeah, sure. Maybe you'll give me something nice. Okay, let me switch out my stones. I need something with more multi-directions. Oh no, this is fine.
Dro Archer.
Okay, it's good that you put it right there because I can take it eventually. Okay, I'm gonna go take this corner right here.
Mace Major. Bark Demon.
Oh wow, she has really strong cards. Well, I mean stones, yeah. Okay, we need a multi-direction poker. I kind of want to save this for the center, but I'm not sure what move he'll pull off. Yeah, let's go for it.
Archean Ultra.
Yeah, this one's a little hard.
Bark Demon.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was afraid of. Okay. Now let's go just block this off so he can't like move.
Blaster Troll. Dro Archer.
Yeah, strong diag, strong verticals. I'm gonna lose. Yikes.
Bark Demon.
Yeah, he has really strong cards. We lose. Yeah, I gotta give it one more try, and then I'll call it. I may need stronger cards, if that makes sense. Yeah, my entire deck is completely unbalanced. I might have to buy Sky Stones or something. I'm just gonna take this. Nah, that's not gonna work. I gotta take Blaster this corner troll. Just so that he can't move.
Bark Demon.
Okay, strong sideways. This will just cancel it out. It won't do anything.
Mace Major.
Okay.
Bark Demon.
Ha! Nope! I thought I was gonna get somewhere there. I can try to get the center now, but that's good. Okay, I gotta take this corner.
Life spell punk.
Please don't take the center.
Dro Archer.
Okay. Big mistake.
Archean Ultra.
Okay.
Bark Demon.
Oh crap! Oh, okay, okay, good. Okay, good, yes. Just. We get some money!
You good at Sky Stones? Even better than me!
Rocked it!
Someone hide one of our town keys behind stone blocks. It was me. Funny!
Yes, very funny. Okay, let's actually get that key.
Whoa-ho! Time to sleep.
Yeah, the Wilkins are weird. You do anything? Okay, I wonder how to get that little that little soul gem at the back.
Up high.
Come on, move. And so we're gonna go open Sesame. It has to be a way to get past that, right?
Power in Fuego Chompy.
Oh hi there! Walking firebombs, yes.
Cool place, let's check it out.
Let's go blast this place. Looks like these are also collectibles. Yeah, they are. Money. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna go backtrack slightly. We got ourselves a hat. Critical hit and extra speed. Nah. Okay, I'm gonna go backtrack slightly. Because we're missing something, apparently. Oh my goodness. I gotta go switch back the cinder just so that she moves a little faster.
Bolts and lightning.
See, this is why I don't get
the magic element are stronger in this zone.
This is why I don't get the speedrun award, because I always double the levels. But what do you guys have behind the starting area?
Hey.
Oh, a bridge! What? Oh, this is what I needed! Thank you for... Yeah, thank you for actually telling me. Yeah, you get an extra discount for upgrades. And... let's go back to the real world, I guess.
Hey.
Time for you to go to sleep.
Time to sleep.
You don't even need a giant for this one. Oh, I need to, you know what I mean. I need to actually, go back to the Wilkin world.
Wilkin world!
This place is bizarre. Planar Plateau. Hey, a starry scroll. Let's go grab that. So this is where Kaos grew up? Some sort of weird multi-dimensional thing? I mean, I'm pretty sure that will mess someone up. That's why he's so evil.
Time to sleep.
Okay, let's break this down. There's this randomly lit bomb in the middle of some bricks. Okay.
Out of my way.
And it doesn't hurt you at all. That's great. Oh, there it goes. Whee! Okay, I'm gonna go open up the main pathway. How do I get you out of there? I gotta go open up the main pathway that we're supposed to go to. And then I gotta go explore the cave. Skylanders levels are always this deceptively tiny.
Leading the charge. Yes.
Okay. Now we can go back to the Wilkin world.
Wilkin world.
And what's inside this cave?
Hello, friend. Do you notice these strange magical energies that flow inside the cave?
Yeah.
Some are good, some are bad. Blue ones are good.
Uh-huh. Go, 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 go. Wait, how the heck do I get past that?
Oh, yeah!
Holy crap, that actually hurts!
Time to sleep!
All right, see ya. Okay, there's gotta be a way to get up there somehow. This is weird. There's gotta be a way to get up there somehow.
Time to sleep.
Okay. Let's actually move on. Maybe we'll backtrack to this part somehow. I'm not sure. In their lobes, making weird noises with her mouth. What's up here? Oh, looks like we got some enemies. Holy crap, that doesn't protect you. Okay, let us not die. And I fell. That's great. Come on. So finally, this shadow strike does not give you invulnerability.
Dare to try again?
Okay, right here is another one of those dimensional shifters. I don't see a way to get down there. Maybe it's under that rock.
It's crush hour.
Aha, it is a hole. Yep, here it is. Yummy treasure.
Hey there.
Wonderful. As we slowly move down the cave, there's a only place bounce pad that gets us to the Luckatron wheel. And we got ourselves a wealth. Oh, looks like you can stack Luckatron wheels.
Hello, friend. Do you notice these strange magical energies that flow inside?
Yes, I do. You already told me. Okay, so let's see. My goodness, you're so slow. Oh boy. Oh, my dog had his birthday recently. That's also exciting. Oh, whoa! Okay, I thought I was gonna die. Ow! Okay, you're way too slow.
Bolts and lightning!
You're way too slow. And right here's another treasure chest, which I'll give to, V-Rex. Got to level your Skylanders equally.
Be afraid of the bug.
We got ourselves a treasure chest, which lots of money, yes. Okay, since you're way too slow, back to Cinder.
Bolts and lightning.
Yeah. Ah, really? Okay. I tried to force myself. Holy crap. Interesting pattern. Nice.
Grenade, General.
Really? Ellis has a good blast of time. Ow! What the heck? Nope. Holy crap! They do a lot of damage. Nope.
I fear nothing.
And so Cinder levels up. Nice. Okay, there might be something under these rocks. So many switching.
Crush hour.
Oh, you can use that for like super damage or something. A little too late now.
Bolts and lightning.
Bolts and lightning indeed. Okay.
Yes.
Upsy daisy. Go, 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 go. Ha! Yes. Yeah, this is definitely a retextured area from the previous game. Okay. Okay. Gotta reach to the very end of this weird rock, weird platform thing. Fly! Nope!
Take flight.
Excellent!
Woohoo!
So what's down here? Some more money. And a required giant's area.
It's crush hour.
Indeed it is. Hi there, cubistic mage. Thanks for the dislike. Okay, so that's done. Aha! A legendary treasure thing!
Mountains of gold!
Excellent! Okay. Nope, we can't do that. Classy. Well, okay, back to Cinder, please.
Bolts and lightning.
Okay. Moving forward. Oh, come on. Let's go forward. Okay, into the cave we go.
See this magical energies on ground? These are mystery. Blue magic make you heal, but don't know where they come from. Just appear one day.
Okay. Ah! Ow. Holy crap, that's a lot of damage.
Time to sleep.
Let's go recover that.
Oh yeah.
And out we go the cave. The perilous coil. Okay, before we do any bombing,
yes.
Let's go survey. Okay, forced giant gate.
It's crush hour.
All right, here we go. Yeah.
Feet of strength.
Nailed it.
Yes, thank you.
Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone.
So what's up here? I think up here is the, yeah, there it is. The soul gem that I, for a character that I don't own. No.
Skylanders of the undead element.
Oh, hi there. I love the little squeaky sound effect they have. No! Okay, back up! Oh, I actually got him killed. Yeah, he's dead, is he?
It's crush hour!
Yeah, he's dead. Unfortunately, we lost a life. Okay, I'm gonna go keep the, I'm gonna go bench the other big Skylander because we might need it for a path, yeah. You know what? Why are we even bothering fighting these guys? Let's go give them a big surprise. What the? Wow, reusable too. Yeah, I mean, why even fight those guys? You can just go blow them up.
Flying through.
Interesting. More of these facadeville. So this guy is pretty much like a Gil Grunt clone, except he's like air or something.
Fight and fight.
Okay, back to the Wilkin world.
The Wilkin world. Oh my! You made it across the cliffs! So many trolls and chompies and bad trees. You must be strong! More of them come to this village too. Must have been sent by the Chompy Mage. He is bad, bad, bad. Can you help us?
Yeah, sure. Let's go kill him. What's in here? What the heck are you doing here already?
Flying the coop.
Well, hello. Quaint little town they've got here, am I right? Just pick an item and it's yours, provided, of course, you have adequate compensation.
Yeah, sure. They might have wanted to switch to Cinder because she has more money. What? Wow. Okay, so we got a 4 Skystone. Skystone cheating. Meh.
No wings, no.
Aurex seems to show up everywhere.
Fight and fly.
Are you the maker? I heard about him, but before I was born.
Nope, I am not the maker. Oh, hi there. Time to bring down the spark. Time to bring down the. Oh, crap! Man, those guys are deadly precise. Pizza.
Mm-hmm.
they're down. Or not. There's an even bigger battalion right there. No, thank you. No. Okay. Let us not get shot. And he's down. What, you want some more?
Time to sleep.
Oh, of course. No! Okay, we should get rid of these guys first, because they're gonna go regenerate those big trees. Let's just go this way. Ah! Holy crap. No, they're homing. I don't remember the- Oh, they hit them, hitting each other.
No wings, no blocks.
And they're down.
You fought the good fight.
And so we got ourselves a that a bomb spam. Yes.
No wings, no problem.
Wilkin world.
Back to this weird Wilkin world, please. And let's go grab ourselves a key.
Fight and flight. Flying the coop. Take to the skies. No wings, no problem.
Fight okay, so with that done, let's go get out of here. Holy crap, we actually spent almost an hour in the city level.
Have you heard of the Chompy Mage? He is very bad. He is not invited to Willikin Town, but he comes anyway. He summons all the Chompies, and when we try to stop him, he shifts into other world. But so can you shift. Maybe you can stop him? Maybe I can help you too. Go to his field and I will follow.
All right. The green room.
Giant Chompy!
Holy crap, you look ugly. You like throw chumpy eggs. Hello there, T-Wolf. Oh, that hurts a lot. One more of those and I'm dead. Get away from me.
Chompy Mage, and you are not a Chompy, so I don't like you.
Me neither.
Now let's see if you can dodge some of my evil magic. Dodge, 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 dodge.
Okay, he's invulnerable in this phase. Hey! Okay, he has some healing thingies now. And the PS3's lagging, fantastic. Ha! Thanks for a full heal, man. That's all right, Seawolf 1. I hope you had a good Christmas. Christmas is for family and, you know, enjoyments and such. And I hope you just had a good time. And I think we're host.
Hey, friend. I can help. Use this to switch into the other world. Bad magic will become good magic.
We get a button. Okay.
That's my sneaky trick. Well, let's see how you do with even more evil magic. Yeah!
Okay, he's invulnerable in this face. Oh, this is weird. Yeah, the console is really lagging now. Ha! Yes! So I hope you had a good time, Seawolf One.
I'm not in the right form to defeat you. Show me power!
Damn, you look ugly. Oh, holy crap. That's the best part. That's what you should aim for. Having a good Christmas. Oh, holy crap, that hurts. Ow! You jerk. Let me get out. Give me some of that wonderful magic. Interesting, dimensional shifting mechanic they have here. Okay. Come on, come on, come on! Backstab! Did you like a taste of Mr. Jetpack over there? I'm not getting anywhere with this boss.
Got you!
Oh, holy crap! He changed it on me. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, good magic, please. I'm not liking the, ow, that friggin' hurts. I don't like the excessive slow motion effect they add on here. Holy crap, how much health does this boss have? Okay, he leveled up. Okay, I gotta switch. I gotta go switch this out.
Bolts and
here's
lightning.
To a great new year, right? Nope. Okay, looks like we have some magic face.
For our new friends. Since you defeat bad chompy mage, we have repaired your ship, but also make better.
Well, that is mighty kind of you. Thanks. And now it's time to take on Kaos.
Kaos? Oh, we know Kaos. He is the maker. He lives very close to here, but But you not get there right away.
Why not?
Because home has big force field around it. But force field comes from Troll Castle.
Yes, that's right. Troll Home Security Castle. Keeping home safe for over 35 years.
Well, thanks for...
Okay, this is about 35 years old, eh? Weird dudes. Yeah, it's time that we left this weird place. We spent 27 minutes here? Really? I don't believe it. Spent more like an hour. Seriously. 55 minutes in. And so we have back to the ship.
For being creepy doll things, those Willikin did an all right job fixing up the ship.
Thank you, friend.
What are you doing here?
Wanted to come with you new friends on boat. We like you.
But aren't you supposed to be kind of frozen in the real world?
Haha, that is a joke we like to play. Willikin always alive in all worlds.
Oh, really?
Now can we show you the new surprise?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm thinking that the game is internally lagging, and then the,
See? Now you've gone to defend ship. No more gets shot down.
Hey, how about that? Why don't you give that thing a try?
Okay, let's go use gun to defend ship. Yeah, I'm thinking that the game's clock is kind of tied to its frame rate, and because the game was lagging all over the place, it's not counting time correctly. Are you actually firing? Yeah, you're firing skulls. Weird. This gun is so inaccurate, it's kinda weird.
Alright!
So we got ourselves some money.
Anytime you're ready for what's next, you just come see the best pilot in all of Skylands.
Okay, let's go stick some upgrades here. Eagle engine. Oh yeah. That's fine.
Oh yeah.
Dub with his big guns defending the ship against horde of sheep floating by a party balloons. Sounds about right. Okay, so what's in here?
Well, hello.
Can we actually get another Luckatron bulb?
Excellent. Let's just see what items I have for you today.
So we get a new Skystone. We need this. It's like a multi-directional poker. But at the same time, I kind of want to save up on Cinder, so let's see if Fire or Guild grant us enough money.
Fear the fish.
Yes, fear the fish.
Well, hello. Care to do a little shopping?
Yeah, sure.
Excellent. Let's just see what items I have for you today.
Oh, what? I have 3,000. Awesome! Now we can actually, buy these. That's a strong upward poker and a strong side poker. A little sad that we don't have the Luckatron wheel and I... Whoops! How much does Spyro have? Okay, the next time I find Auric outside, let me try to get that Luckatron wheel. Spyro is broke. Yep. I wish you can just like transfer money between Skylanders. But of course it can't be that easy, right? Okay. I think that's fine. Let's go do some levels again.
Hey, ready to drop in on these trolls and take down that force field?
Welcome back, Samantha. How are you?
All right, let's
enjoy
do
your
this.
Pizza.
And hope that the stories of those cannons are greatly exaggerated.
Okay, now we have to go to Troll Home Security, or we're gonna go destroy the security of the home and chase Kaos into it or something. I don't see any cannons.
Well, this doesn't look so bad. No one's even defending this place.
Oh, of course. Holy crap, man.
Losers! You think these people have enough cannons?
Yeah. These trolls sure take their jobs seriously. Getting to the shield generator isn't going to be easy. If you can distract the guards, I'll go around back.
That sounds like you could use a big, strong, and yes, extremely attractive bodyguard. How could I say no?
Quickly, so
welcome back,
close.
Samantha.
I'll meet you up ahead, okay?
Hey, wait up!
Okay, I'm gonna go. Oddly enough, I'm gonna go play as Gil Grant right now. I'm gonna go
grind.
I'm gonna go grind up to 2,500 gold and then buy that Lucatron bow. Take ownership, please. Okay. Rumbling Edge.
Callie. I guess she's playing hard to get here, or at least hard to find. See if you can grab something to take down this wall.
All right, let's go get some.
We're making such good progress.
A statue of Kaos. Weird. Pizza was very tasty. Good to hear. Nope. Yeah, holy crap, now that he's leveled up, he does a lot more damage. Okay, come on, let's just get 2,500 gold so that he can afford the Knuckletron wheel. Okay, here's a bomb. Nope. Welcome back, Twin Peaks. How was the Chinese food thing? Come on. Oh yeah, he has boiling water hose. And he has infinite water, which is great. Okay, I'm gonna go toss this little bomb down this way.
Go fish!
And we get ourselves some treasure. But big funky hat. Yeah. Okay, 5 to armor. Nah. Okay, so now that we have this silly hat, let's go take this bomb and shove it outside or something.
Nice going. So,
oh, come on! I was aiming for the Kaos statue. I thought the Kaos statue has something in it. Oh, the Kaos statue is not collidable. Huh. Okay. I thought I could blow up this Kaos statue, which would be
nice
funny.
Going. So, I guess you'll just want to...
Oh, that hurts. Nope. Oh, I have to get up there. Ah! Okay, looks like you have to go around them. Like this. Oh yeah, time to hose down these fools. No! Yeah, the boiling power hose with the infinite water upgrade, very effective. Up we go. Man, playing with a highly leveled Skylander is almost like cheating. How did Chinese go, Twin Peaks? What was your favorite food?
We're here. You're safe now.
Yeah. What a relief. Just hit the switch to trigger my explosives when you're ready. I'll try to keep Brain Trust here out of trouble.
Sure. That's 50 more bucks.
Stay with me this time, Callie.
I'll do my best.
Shell Shock Bastion. Pivots burn and mines go boom. Oh, he's gonna blow! Oh! Fantastico! Oh, I didn't blow that in somebody's face. Ow! Holy crap, that hurts! I got some of that too, you know?
Chompy bought 9,000.
Paid for Chompies by Chompies. Yes. Okay, we got enough money now for the Lockatron bulb. We're gonna go back to Cinder. Or not, let's go back to Jetpack. Yeah, that works. He's completely underleveled, so he needs the experience. Oh wait, no! He's level 6 now. Cinder is the one who's underleveled. Or not, maybe the giants, because they're like level 3 or something.
It's crush hour.
I change characters so often. I just love how the chompy goes squish. Holy crap, what? Okay, watch out. Let's go bait it to the mine. I can't turn the camera. Boom! Oh crap! Holy crap, that hurts! And he's down!
You got pulverized!
Well, we sure made short work of those trolls, didn't we?
Good job! Now see if you can open these gates.
Alright, now let's go open these gates. What does this do? Oh, what? I could have thrown this at the big boss's face. Seriously. Okay, I kind of missed that opportunity. Puzzle time. Uh-huh. Interesting. Okay, I'm gonna turn you like this. Turn this way. Excellent! Yes.
Hammer it home.
Press the button. Oh, it exploded. Okay, let's go and had to chuck the mine at the chompies. Oh, holy crap, you get a throw and then you also get a you also get a pound. Okay, hope your internet gets fixed soon, Samantha. That kind of sucks.
Skylanders of the Earth are stronger in this world.
Oh! Ah, that was funny. Unfortunately, Crusher's almost dead. So let's go eat that macaroni and cheese. Oh, holy crap! Okay, one more solid hit and he's dead. That's great. Take this!
Rocked it!
And I got hit by the grenade. Yeah, he's dead. Or downing. Okay, I need a giant, so I'm gonna go keep T-Rex as backup. Cinder, please!
Volts and lightning!
Yeah, he died. R.I.P. Okay, he's down. What the heck are, what the heck are those two doing up there? Interesting, looks like they have a little place right here. Cheese cavern! A cavern full of cheese. And I wish I kind of saved Crusher here. I think Gilgrimp does need some health, so I'm gonna go switch back to him.
Fear the fish!
Yeah, he needs cheese. We got a story scroll that we won't read right now! Yes! We got another cheese! Out of the cheese cavern and into the other cavern. Puzzling cavern! Ooh. Okay, Gilgrimp doesn't... I said Gilgrimp doesn't need the money, but somehow he lost a couple of bucks. Oh, fun! Okay, let's see. Uh-huh. Okay, I get it now. Oh, I don't get it now. Let me see. I know I need to use that space on the lower right to like shift this guy around. Experience. Okay, to actually roll to the left, I need to hit that, in that case, weird, how do I hit that then? Oh, I get it now. There we go. Sorry about that, Nuju, it's stream lag. There's nothing I can do about that. Okay, you're gonna get a tiny bit of money. Just enough so that we can buy the Locotron.
Quite the lure.
Locotron bulb, yeah, that's enough. And now I'm gonna give the rest of money to Cinder.
lightning.
Oh yeah. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, hold on for a moment. Let me see if Gilgrip actually stored the money.
Fear the fish.
Okay, he did store the money. You gotta be really careful about switching Skylanders. Hello there, the official ace on Twitch.
Bolts and lightning.
Do check the YouTube channel. It's down at the Twitch description. So you gotta be careful about switching Skylanders. You gotta make sure to give them enough time so that they save or something.
Nice work! We're gonna need to find something to destroy that cannon. Looks like they've left their artillery system on. I bet a giant could pick up those big shells.
Yeah, but I'm gonna go for the puzzle lock again. Yeah, this one's slightly easier now. It seems that the required puzzles are easy, whereas the optional ones are hard. I mean, that would make sense if this was a kid's game, right? Yeah, let's go blow up the tent for no reason. Oh, hi there! Okay, looks like an
inhuman shield.
Looks like a giant isn't mandatory per se. Just in case you get this game without a giant.
Be afraid of the bug.
So much food that I can barely move. Yeah. Don't let somebody poke your tummy, that's really painful. Okay, square is the explosive pound. And I guess triangle is the throw. Oh, holy crap, 200 damage. The inhuman shield seems to be some form of shield, yes. Okay. I'm pretty sure I hit them. Okay, circle is the close range pound as well. It seems that if you want the throw, it's just triangle. You move so slow with the silly thing though.
You need a water scotland to want.
Whoa! Holy moly, you're a big one, aren't you? I'd heard legends about you giants, but to actually meet one here. Wow! So this here used to be a great spot until those terrible trolls put in the big churning machines. I don't even know what those crazy things do, but I do know that there is still some great treasure in there, not to mention my lucky hat.
Okay, let's go switch to Gilgrant for now. Alright, Twin Peaks, I might check it out. Put it on the description of Discord or something. So what do we do here? Oh, it looks like we have to do this first. Okay, let's not get slapped, I guess. You go this way. Interesting. What the heck is this for then? Just to block it? Well, I'm not sure what they're going for here, but I need to push this. This one only goes back and forth. Can we actually push? Okay, we can push this down slightly. There we go.
The thrill of the guild.
Boing. I'm pretty sure that didn't hit me, but okay. Some macaroni and cheese.
Ambush.
Thank you.
Fear the fish.
Triple Gilgrams. Ow. Okay, what is down? Go, 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 go. Yes, ow. Oh, come on. Nope. Okay, I hope I don't get killed there by something. Gotcha. Holy crap. And they're down. Mixer is like Twitch, but for Xbox, I think.
Hook, line, and sinker.
I'm not sure if Xbox has YouTube support. What? Pants hat. Whoa, holy crap. 50 to critical hit and 6 to speed. I might stick that on another Skylander. Okay, so now that we have this, let's go up and let's go up this way and see what's around there. Mixer used to be called Beam, but I think they renamed it. The only thing good about Mixer is that the stream lag is very low, like 1 second or something, or even less.
Killman, never give up.
Okay, you're gonna get switched out with Cinder, because I'm actually saving up money for Cinder.
Bolts and lightning.
Press the button. And we got ourselves some golden money. Yes.
Oh yeah.
Now hopefully we find Auric somewhere. Because we can get the Pluckatron wheel.
Take flight.
Okay, back to business, shall we?
I'm to die for.
I'm to die for.
Yes.
What's around here then? Some cheese. What are you doing here?
So the good word is you've become quite the Skystones player, have you? Well, how about a rematch then?
Yeah, sure.
Excellent! I think you'll have a tougher time beating the likes of me twice.
Okay, so let's see. Let's go reconfig. I'm pretty sure I got... I wanna see if I can have something better than this. Uh, Okay, I would like this strong upper poker. Okay.
In fuego, Chompy.
I see now what they're doing here. I don't have a water Skylander. Water Skystone, I mean. Interesting. Well, I can at least take this position right here.
Archean Ultra. D-Riveter.
Okay, so he's intentionally avoiding that corner there. Okay, I Life hope spell. That he doesn't have a water sky stone because...
In fuego, Chompy.
Yep, he doesn't. Okay, so I think I'd like to know... This will leave me vulnerable, I don't like that. I'm gonna go take this corner right here, and then hopefully he doesn't take the center.
Armor Chompy.
Yeah, I did take the bottom.
Jawbreaker.
This is a bad, bad time.
D-Riveter.
He sort of won.
You lose.
Let's try that again.
In fuego, Chompy.
Looks like I might have to bite it. Will cause it to break. Nah. He doesn't seem to have any water sky stones, so that's, I guess.
In fuego, Chompy.
I guess makes that slightly better.
Jawbreaker. D-Riveter.
Now, why will you do that? Yeah, that's because it cancels out this one. Okay.
Archean Ultra.
I kind of wasted that,
Armor Chompy.
Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. And I don't have any good side pokers.
D-Riveter. You lose.
Yep, that sucks.
Yarr! Knew I'd get the better of you this time round.
Okay, I'm gonna go with a recommended Skystone set.
Player, have ya?
Yes, I wanna beat you. Okay, let's go with recommended because it's balanced on all directions.
In fuego, Chompy.
I don't have any water ones. I'm gonna go take this corner right here.
Major. In fuego, Chompy.
Okay. Yeah, I don't have a strong down poker. Okay, I'll put
Archean
it right here.
Ultra. D-Riveter.
Okay, at least I have a strong... Yeah, this one's good.
Life spell punk.
Yeah, he's gonna flick the one above it.
Armor Chompy.
Oh, so he uses his water right there.
Jawbreaker.
Okay, good. I got that, I got that square right there. And he breaks it. Nice! Excellent.
Stone collected.
Now this is what I needed. Strong down poker.
So the good word is.
No, I'm done.
You yellow berry coward! No, wait, I'm sorry. Got too emotional there.
I already beat you. Okay, back on topic. Let's go actually destroy this tower. Oh, interesting. Ah, I get it now. Flying cancels these weird, wonky platforms. But we kind of need to balance it out first. Okay, good that I have a flying character then. You switch to adjust platforms.
Take flight! Yes!
And he's down.
Oh yeah!
Okay.
Yes! Take flight!
Really, ow, ow, ow. Really, opportunistic there. Wait, how did you guys get up here?
Well, hey there. Looks like we found those cannons, huh?
Oh, yeah. They're really hyperactive.
Activated the supply something or other. Dispense these artillery thingamajigs.
Translation. We'll need those explosives to take out the big cannons. Let's go.
All right. Okay, it takes about 5 to blast that. There has to be a point with these
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
There has to be a point with these Kaos statues. Let me try something. Yes. I wonder if T-Rex can do something to this. You could! What the heck? That means I missed something awesome. A complete secret area. And we found, we found Crusher's Soul Gem. I missed that area. Whatevs. Let's go blast these chompies. Excellent. Okay, so let's open you. Turn this way, turn that way, and then turn it all around like this. Perfect. Or indeed.
No stopping me.
Looks like we don't even need a city giant to destroy these.
Let's do this.
Okay. Bombs away. Oh, holy crap, these do a lot of damage. Get some money.
Woo! Wow, that was a close one. Yet, somehow, I was able to lead us through.
That's amazing, Flynn. If you don't mind, I'll be the one to set up the explosives here.
Okay. Let's get some yummy macaroni and cheese. You do anything? Yeah, this block puzzle seems to be unsolvable from this angle. Hello there, Johnny Hammond. How are you doing?
Ah!
Okay, the Inhuman Shield is a kind of shield, yes. Well, how do you defeat these guys then? Do you like go behind them or something? Yeah, the Inhuman Shield cancels everything. Okay, I'm gonna switch you back to Cinder, and then I'm gonna be using the dash shadow
Bolts
thing.
And lightning.
No, shadow dash does nothing. Oh yeah, shadow dash does do something, but it's kinda weak. That's kinda weird then. Oh, you just have to get around them. Okay. Let's just fly around these big explosive cannon thingies. Ah, right in the face. Oh, well. Alright! Okay, now I think I want to rotate to the jetpack.
Hawk and all!
Okay, at least this guy's a little faster. Go, 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 go! Holy crap! Ooh, that's not good. Okay, go, 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 go! Auric, what the heck are we doing here?
Find the truth! Glad we crossed paths out here. I am certain my store can be of service to you. So, what would you care to purchase this day?
Yes, please. Hopefully you have the Luckatron bulb. Tudsy Soap Charm. Yeah, looks like I have to go back to that, what's that place? That Williamville thing to get that Luckatron bulb. Sucks, but what can you do? Okay, go down there.
The wings, no problem.
I mean, I know I can just use a giant to break open that place, but you know, money here, so money is something needed. I'll just blow that up.
Hey, buddy! Looks like you just found the shield thingy. Well done!
Guess those guards aren't going to let us destroy it without a fight.
Yeah, you don't say.
No wings, no problem!
Oh, boy. Okay, take out the ranged guy first. No! Okay, grab some macaroni and cheese. I probably shouldn't have grabbed the macaroni and cheese when I'm so close to full health. Oh, goody, more of you guys. And hey, Chompy Bob, I mean... This is great. Oh, the vacuum attack damages them. Interesting. Holy crap. Okay, vacuum attack does chip damage. Oh man, I attracted the attention of the Chompy Bot. That's great. Go, 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 go. the jumpies are just flying off in the distance. Okay, I got poked there by something. No! Okay, I'm actually gonna watch out there, Atari. Okay. I'm gonna go call upon Trigger Happy here. Hopefully he has like the golden yammer to blast. Chunky! How about those shield guys are still alive? Oh, holy crap, these guys are also immune to that? What are these guys vulnerable to them? Oof. Hold on for a moment. Okay, intermissions are bad. Sorry about that, but we're back. Okay, let's go smack down this thing. Yes. Okay, the Inhuman shields seem to give me a lot of problems, though. They're immune to everything that I can throw at them. Okay. Sorry about that interruption. Yeah, holy crap, how do you even beat these guys? Like, without having to, like, tighten them back and forth. Okay, I kinda wanna use Gilgrunt's power hose. Let's see if power hose does something.
Fear the fish.
Yes, fear the fish.
Fear.
Power hose does nothing. It seems to be that the only strategy here is to catch them while they planted their shield or something.
Kill them. Never give up.
Okay, back to Cinder.
Bolts and lightning.
And so we destroyed a shield gun for some reason.
I think a boom is in order here.
Boom!
Now that the force is down, we can finally pay Kaos a little visit.
Yeah, but we probably should try to capture him or something, right? Right?
And so we got ourselves some awards, yes. Again, 24 minutes, whereas the actual real time is like an hour or something. So here is Kaos's home. You'd think he'd notice the shield generator blinking up.
Did you hear something?
Just relax, Glumshanks. This is a memory machine. It will help you remember.
Will the straps help me remember too?
See, Glumshanks, somewhere inside your evil mind is the secret location to the city of Arcus, and I'm going to help you find it. Let's begin, shall we?
You know what? It's all coming back to me now. I really don't think we need it.
Just relax, Glumshanks. Nope, that's not it. Further back. You fool! Idiot! Moron! Stupid! Well,
okay.
Shanks? Hey, I don't remember that. That's it! There's the island! According to this, to reach the city, we'll need to build an enormous ladder into the sky and...
Sir, I think we're looking at it upside down.
So it's deep underground? Okay.
As I was saying, all we'll need is a giant drilling machine to tunnel our way down to the buried city. I'll have my minions steal the largest one they can find. Come on, Glumshanks!
Lord Kaos? Master?
Interesting. Oh yes, Twin Peaks. I have played Duke Nukem Forever back in the day when it was released. I remember paying $60 for full price on the PS3. back on launch day. I actually uploaded it, like, back then. It is very weird, and it's very 90s, and there were some disturbing parts! But that's about all I can say. But anyway, looks like we finally secured our way to the eastern west section. Finally. And we can actually touch Kaos's castle. But unfortunately, I've been out of time for a while now, and I'm actually going into overtime, so I'll just end the stream right here because... It's been an hour and 49 minutes. Seriously, this game is long. Looks like you can also double up on wealth. Okay, because we need to grind money, I'm gonna go double up on wealth. But anyway, look, I'm out of time, so I'll talk to you guys later. So I hope to see you again sometime else. Thank you, everybody, and have a good day. But before I go, let me just see if I can buy myself a bulb. Man, it's kind of a pain in the butt that not all of the not all the items for sale are right here.
Care to do a little shopping? Excellent. Let's just see what items I
have
for you today.
We don't have the Logotron bulb. Oh well. You know what? Before I end this, let's see if I can speedrun to that shop. Chapter select. I know I'm going to even more overtime, but I'm gonna go just speedrun this to get the Lucatron bulb because we do need that thing. Kind of a weird thing that they don't let you buy stuff outright. Okay. Gil Grant, you're up because you have the money. And you don't need
fear
the money.
The fish.
You're maxed out.
Is it? Just me or is it?
Okay. Let's go.
Wonderful.
Yay!
Okay, we got Wilkin World, and then let's go just buy the Lucatron bulb. Time to hose this down.
I swim or fin! Gilgrunt will win!
Yes, please. No, this isn't the store. This isn't the store either. Where the heck is it? Man, I forgot already. One of these houses has Auric, and he has the Lucatron bulb. Let's hope the game doesn't crash.
Greetings.
Up and away.
Maybe Auric in the real world, I'm not sure. Why did we find Auric? Oh! Running around confused.
Time to sleep.
Yeah, that's weird. I'm pretty sure Auric was here somewhere, but I can't seem to find him now. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go end the stream right here, but I sort of don't want to do it off stream, do I? Yeah, I'm not sure where he is, but I guess I'll just reload the stream myself, and then I'll just find him somewhere.
Hello.
Like, seriously, what the heck? I'm pretty sure it was just here. Yeah, it's probably some obscure part of this world. Oh well, whatever. We're done. See ya. Bye.